chips be solid in a sweater. Time I take the spread.
You're 3-1 with it on ladder. You actually beat Blue Chump. The other decks I can get behind with. Beating Blue Chump is pretty nice. Oh baby. What is this hand? Now I just need a feed and the hand is insane. Greetings. Oh my god. I feel like this card is good. It's a farm boy with one more. It's similar to a tax collector, but you don't need to fight. Oh, this guy's scary. I have never played this card yet. What just happened? This is the Craigasm hand. Oh my god. It actually happened, I got my feed. So now the next card just needs something I can to play. I can play before I do this. Oh my god, if I get the Spirit of Rebirth, that would be the best draw. Wow, I can one-shot his thing. Oh, unless I draw a creature that gets buffed. No, he's pre-buffing it. What? Does he actually play around Darkstalker? Who on... Oh no, he ruined it. Oh wait, I have a buff, but it's not enough. This guy is crazy. No, it split the buff. Why would he pre-buff it? I have Voice of Truth in this deck, right? Yeah, I have it. Oh no! Why did he pre-buff it? He could have one-shot it. Yeah, I got pretty unlucky with the buff also. If it buffed this one, it would not be enough still. What is this game? Every move that happens, you just call and it happens. Why? What is going on? He's also spidering my spider maybe, but... This is insane. I've never had a game like this. Imagine I get the Voice of Hunger now. I can sacrifice these both if they step together. Is he spidering me? Yeah, he's spidering me. RIP. That's so stupid. I have so much Feria. I think I just double spider here. It's a nice double collection. Oh, that's just... I don't know. I've played all my spiders, RIP. Yeah, need creations for more spiders. Maybe this deck is actually solid.